Alert in Pulaski County as authorities are investigating a Thursday night homicide. Police were called to a home on 145th Street around 10 o'clock. According to the report, officers found a man in his mid-30s who had been shot. That man, now identified as Nicholas Winter, died at the scene. And right now, police have not made any arrests nor released any suspect information. And Pine Bluff.